Guys, I think that I am now famous. Know why? Because now not only one person stole my video, another one. I found another one who stole it. No credit, no nothing. Stole it, sorry. Another one. This is less than 2 weeks apart, guys. This is incredible. Like, I think I made a name for myself now. The one whose videos are always getting stolen. What do you think? That sounds like a good title to you guys? Anyway, description.